We welcome all of you today to our monthly healing service. What a great joy it is to have all of you here with us, watching together and waiting to hear the word of God as we go into the last month of the year. Just one day before Christmas, when we remember the day that Jesus was born. What a wonderful and joyous occasion it is. All of us have come, and so many of you have written so many letters and emails and testimonies of how every month this healing service has been a blessing to you. Continue to write to us, and we definitely believe with all our hearts that even today a new thing will happen in your lives. The breakthrough that you're looking for will definitely happen today as we come forward with expectant hearts. Shall we all lift up our hands right now, stand up to our feet, clap our hands, and let's praise the Lord.
Umma vidana yara nambuve umma mattum dana nambuve umma vidana yara nambuve umma mattum dana nambuve enda nambikaye enda nangurame enda kanmalaye enda kodaye enda nambikaye enda nangurame enda kanmalaye enda kodaye enda yesuve enda yesuve enda yesuve enda yesuve nana nare ranana கண்டவரே என்னை காண்பவரே என்னோடு என்றென்று வாழ்பவரே என்னை கண்டவரே என்னை காண்பவரே என்னோடு என்றென்று வாழ்பவரே ஒரு நாளும் என்னை கைவிடாமல் கருத்தாய் காப்பவரே ஒரு நாளும் என்னை கைவிடாமல் கருத்தாய் காப்பவரே என்ற இயேசுவே மறந்தாலும் தந்தையும் வருத்தாலும் என்னை மறவாத என்னே சரே தாயும் மறந்தாலும் தந்தையும் வருத்தாலும் என்னை மறவாத என்னே சரே உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை பாடுவேன் உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை வாழ்வேன் உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை பாடுவேன் உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை வாழ்வேன் எந்த இயேசுவே கண்டவரே என்னை காண்பவரே என்னோடு என்றென்றும் வாழ்பவரே என்னை கண்டவரே என்னை காண்பவரே என்னோடு என்றென்றும் வாழ்பவரே என்னை கண்டவரே என்னை காண்பவரே என்னோடு என்றென்றும் வாழ்பவரே ஒரு நாளும் என்னை கைவிடாமல் கருத்தை காப்பவரே எந்த இயேசுவே மறவாத என் நேசரே, தாயும் மறந்தாலும் தந்தையும் வெறுத்தாலும் என்னை மறவாத என் நேசரே. உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை பாடுவேன், உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை வாடுவேன், உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை பாடுவேன், உயிருள்ள நாளெல்லாம் உண்மையை வாடுவேன். எந்த நேசுவே, எந்த நேசுவே, எந்த நேசுவே, எந்த நேசுவே. நன்னே ரன்னா
Jesus, and there is no one like you, the one who has come to redeem us. Who is like you? There is none like you. Surely we shall declare right now. Let's all clap our hands together and declare, who is like the Lord? Come on, let's clap our hands together.
Who is like the Lord? There is no strong and mighty. Who is like the Lord? He is worthy. Stand up and give him the praise. Who is like the Lord? There is no one who is like the Lord. He is strong and mighty. Who is like the Lord? He is worthy. Stand up and give him the praise.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Stand up and give him the praise.
God, you are. You deserve everything that comes out from our mouths, Lord. All the praises. You alone deserve it. You alone are worthy, God. You are faithful, God. There is none like you, Lord Jesus. There is none like you, God. Yesterday, today, and forever, you've been the same. Just like we read in the Bible of how faithful you are. Even now, for us, Lord, in this generation, you are still ever so faithful to us. Oh, how thankful we are to you, oh God. How faithful you are. Let your consuming fire right now, Lord, fill our hearts. Let your consuming fire, Lord, fill our hearts. Lord, your Spirit, let it be poured out upon your people, Lord. For those who are expecting a healing, even right now, as they sing your praises, as they sing your praises, God, let there be that healing that takes place in their bodies. Let that be the deliverance that takes place. Any situation, Lord, nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible for you, because you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. 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 Faithful God. You're here to stay. Yahweh. Yahweh. Forever and always the same.
You are faithful, Lord
Yahweh.
Come on, sing to Him.
Yahweh.
From the bottom of your hearts, pour out your love for Him. For He who does impossible things for you when you ask of Him.
Yahweh.
Sing to Him, Yahweh. Sing it from the bottom of your heart. Let it come forth like a prayer to Him. Only with You, Lord, things will change. Only with Your presence, O God. Only when You make the way, O God, will everything change for me.
நிலை மாறுமே. முடியாததும் சாத்தியமாகுமே. நீ வந்தால் சூழ்நிலை மாறுமே. முடியாததும் சாத்தியமாகுமே.
God, you are truly, your word says nothing is impossible for you, that everything changes when your hand comes and intervenes. So surely we believe in all our hearts, Lord, that today we've come with great expectations that you will intervene in our lives. You'll make the crooked path straight. You'll make what is impossible possible, even more than what we can think or imagine. Lord, you will do it for us. What a great and wonderful God you are. Lord, we commit this service, Lord. What a great and wonderful God you are. Holy God, holy God, you are holy God. give our praises. We thank you, Lord. You give us this opportunity to lift up your praises. Be lifted up. Be lifted up. Into your holy of holies, Lord, we lift you higher and higher. We lift you higher and higher, God. Right now, sing your praises to Him with your whole heart. Lift up your heart to Him. Lift up your heart to Him. You are worthy, God. You are worthy, God. enter into the Holy of Holies, into the Most High place, where you are Yahweh. Doors of the heavens being opened. And I see the Spirit of the Lord coming forth like a dove, just very gently coming down. For those of you who are seeking with all your heart in this season, this Christmas, there will be a new beginning that takes place. Even as you declare He is holy, all you need to do is to declare that He is holy. And He is working that miracle in your life. I see that dove just coming, flapping its wings. And every time it flaps its wings, there's just a glory that comes forth, a deliverance that's taking place. Oh, how holy You are, O God. For those who seek You with clean hands and a pure heart, You have promised to turn Your face towards them, O Father. So even right now, as Your people come before You, seeking Your face, just crying out, You are holy. Lord, turn Your face towards them. Flap Your wings and let Your glory come down. Let Your glory come down as we sing holy. For Your name is holy. Holy. Just receive it. For Your name is holy. Thank You, God, for speaking to Your people even during this time of worship. Father, we believe with all our hearts that even as You have promised that You will pour out Your glory, that You will pour out Your goodness, that there will be deliverance that takes place, there will be healings that take place, Lord, even today as they come before You. Father, I pray, let it come, Lord. Turn Your face towards them. Father, I pray, even as our bishop comes to deliver Your message, Lord, let it speak to each and every heart that has come here humbly waiting at Your feet, wanting to know this new thing that You are going to do in their lives today. Father, we give You all the glory and honor. Everything belongs to You alone. In Jesus' name, amen. We are going to go for a short break. Don't go anywhere. Get more of your friends to come and join in this healing service. We'll come right back. God bless you.